Everybody wants flawless skin. Unfortunately, not all of us are given problem-free skin. Kaya yung iba sa atin nagpapa-facial treatment.
Luckily for us, we tried SkinStation's facial treatments at titingnan namin kung masasolve ba nito ang skin problems namin.
Years old, and yung skin problem ko normally is an oily T-zone and may mga minor discoloration yung skin ko.
Hi! I'm Justin and I'm 20 years old. Yung skin problem ko, I really do have oily skin. Masyadong parang nagmo-moist yung skin ko.
So, yung experience ko sa SkinStation is the first thing they asked me to do is to take the skin analyzer test. Yung skin analyzer test, merong machine si SkinStation. Tapos, yung machine may camera. And basically, ang titingnan nila is yung wrinkles na hindi mo normally makikita sa mirror. As in, yung deep wrinkles mo. Yung mga marks, any sun damage, any spots. So, based sa mga makikita nila yun, na madedetermine nila yung age ng face mo or ng skin sa face mo. I'm 24, pero yung naging result is 25 na daw yung skin ko. Which is important to know because ititingnan din nung in-house doctor ni SkinStation kung accurate ba talaga lahat nung nasa test. So, yung na-recommend sa akin ng doctor is yung Hyal-C facial treatment, which has the hyaluronic acid and the vitamin C infused. So, tinatarget niya yung anti-aging, yung whitening, tsaka yung pag-remove ng bacteria sa face.
After nang hatol sa akin ni Doc na an acne light treatment, tapos doon, pagpasok ko, ang una kong experience, ang bango niya, sobrang relaxing. Tapos, nilinis nila yung face ko using Dermax Gel Cleanser. Meron steam. So, yung steam na yon, yun yung mainit na part kung saan para mag-open yung pores mo.
So, the first thing she did was she used this machine na nag-a-act siya as a vacuum. So, tinatanggal niya yung parang bacteria or any dirt.
Hindi ko pa nagagawa yung acne light treatment. So, yun nga, yung blue and red light, tatapat niya ako dun sa UV light na yon for 15 minutes. Merong laser na ginawa sa akin, yung acne laser, tapos yun yung antibacterial na gagawin niya sa akin. Manageable yung sakit. Lalagyan na daw ako ng gel like face mask. After the treatment itself that day, yung face ko sobrang gaan kasi pala lahat ng dumi. Parang alam niyo, nag-hukay siya. Ganun yung feeling ko kay ate nung nag-pre-prick sa akin.
So parang na-feel ko na nag-glow kahit pa paano yung skin ko. Parang yun yung pinaka-notice about. It really informed me and I really got educated about yung parang different na customized treatments you can actually have for the condition of your skin.
I would go back for another treatment.
Yes, I would consider going again, especially since ang accommodating din sa akin ng SkinStation.